Results in motion for the third division of the 1988 Jug Preview. They're off and pacing in between horses. Just Bold fires out. Eddie the Quick is staying with Milani inside, and now Big Eyes moves out. They race for the first turn, and Big Eyes on the outside now up to take the lead. Eddie the Quick, Milani inside is second. Two lengths back, Just Bold checks in early, racing third. Maraba from the inside is fourth, and Threefold is racing fifth. Albert moves to the outside, and sixth and table setting the early trailer. Opening quarter is a fast one, 27 and 2/5. Now they pass us for the first time, and Big Eyes, he's out there winging on the lead by two. Eddie the Quick in the pocket is racing second. Albert is rolling now from the outside, third. Just Bold toward his inside, racing fourth. Then it's Maraba just over his shoulder in fifth. And Threefold is saving ground toward the inside, six. Table setting, trails of field. Big Eyes and Albert now. Those two are going at it. They're halfway home in 56 and 2/5. They move off the turn and go down the backstretch, and Big Eyes along the inside has the lead. Albert is right there from the outside, second. Just Bold, the second over trip, now racing third. Eddie the Quick toward the inside is fourth, and Maraba the outside, fifth. Threefold, he will need racing room along the rail, sixth and table setting, trails of field. They go by three quarters and 124 and 3/5. They race around the final turn, and Albert has the lead, and Just Bold is right there from the outside, second. Along the inside, racing in third is Big Eyes. Eddie the Quick is racing fourth, and now they're homeward bound. Albert is trying to hold on, and Just Bold is right there. Threefold now, his move in between horses in the final strides. Threefold is getting up, and the final time of the mile is 1:54 1/5.